Sorry to let it come to that, Noah, but at least you're not alone.